song about... we were talking before, I was talking before to one of our friends here, and as a songwriter, you know, I've written hundreds of songs and some of them are forgettable, some of them never get finished. Generally speaking, the ones that I'm happiest with are the ones that write themselves. And the one, this one I wrote, and I was completely brain damaged when I wrote it, you know. I woke up this morning, I felt like death. Yeah, my baby wouldn't kiss me. I had terrible breath. I had a pain in my body. I had a pain in my head. I had a hot shower. I went back to bed. And I said, I forgot what I was gonna say.